In this video, we will learn to find the principal and general solutions to the equation sine of x is equal to minus 1. Let us first find the principal solutions to the equation sine of x is equal to minus 1. We know the solutions to the trigonometric equation for which x is greater than or equal to 0 and less than 2 times pi are the principal solutions. We know the value of sine of half of pi is 1. We also know the famous trigonometry identity sine of pi plus a is equal to minus sine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us sine of pi plus half of pi is equal to minus sine of half of pi. As pi plus half of pi is equal to 3 times pi upon 2, and plugging the value of sine of half of pi gives us sine of 3 times pi upon 2 is equal to minus 1. There is only one principal solution to the equation sine of x is equal to minus 1, which is 3 times pi upon 2. Let us find the general solutions for the equation sine of x is equal to minus 1. As we know, the values of sine of x repeat after the interval of 2 times pi, so the general solution is 2 times n times pi plus 3 times pi upon 2, where n is an integer. Further simplification gives us the general solution is 4 times n plus 3 times pi upon 2.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.